not be even happier than you are happy right now. Because it's a new car! It's the Volkswagen Jetta Sport, featuring a 1.5-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive, plus sun reflector. It's the Volkswagen Jetta!
Thank you, Alexis. So we're playing a game called Pathfinder. Right now, you're standing on the first number in the prize, which is a 2, so we'll put a 2 up there. Ding. 4 more numbers to go. Now, to get the 4 numbers, you're going to walk a path. All the numbers are connected. So the next number is going to be a 3, a 5, a 6 to your right, or a 4 right behind you. And then the number after that's connected to that number. The number after that's connected to that number. And the last number is connected to that number. That's how you do it. Now, if you make a mistake, you can get a 2-over if you know one of the prices over here. And we give you the choice of the 2 prices. So we have a wireless charger, we have a foot spa, and a salt and pepper set. George, tell us all about them, please.
All right, here we go. First up, you can wirelessly charge phones, smartwatches, and earbuds with this magnetic charging station. Then enjoy a soothing soak in this foot spa with bubbles and massage. And then finally, these acrylic and stainless steel salt and pepper mills can adjust from fine to coarse grinds.
There you go. Hopefully you won't need any of those.
I hope not.
That's the goal. Or don't let it all come down to the salt and pepper shaker. So, Volkswagen Jetta Sport, next number is a 3, 5, 6, or 4. Back to the 2, please. Now you have a do-over available. Would you like to go for the wireless charger, the foot spa, or the salt and pepper set?
Salt and pepper shaker.
Salt and pepper set. $60 or $100?
$60.
$60. It is. I would have lost that one, man. $100. Wireless charger or the foot spa?
Charger.
Charger. $95 or $150?
$150.
There you go. 3, 5, or 4? Volkswagen Jetta Sport. No! Well, it all comes down to the foot spa. $35 or
$79?
$35. $35. Actual price, $35. This is it. 4 or 3? Yes! But you have no more do-overs. 3 numbers to go. You can't make a mistake. Next number, 8, 3, or 5? Good luck.
I'm going to go with 3.
3? Paula, those first 2 numbers just killed you. It was 573 were the last. 573. You know what? That's a tough game sometimes. You got a brand new computer. You're going to spin the wheel.
I got some camera time. I'm good.
Yeah, you got some camera time. And you got out of that.
That's the biggest one.
We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.